happening here. The Rhode Show is teaming up and is getting ready to roll up our sleeves for some celebrity bartending, all for a great cause. Here this morning to tell us all about it is our good friend, General Sotracchio, along with Ray Doobie and PJ Fox. Look at this group. Huh?
Yeah, I know.
This,
group.
This is a lineup. Thanks, guys, for coming in today. We were asked last week if we wanted to be part of this event. Michaela, Brendan, and I jumped at the chance to be part of this event because it goes to a great cause. Sir, tell us all about it.
You know, it's a an effort to make sure the veterans understand that they're appreciated. This is just one more issue that we can offer them when they come home after serving the country. And thanks to the Buttonhole and certainly for Rhode Island for GIs, it gives them an opportunity to participate at playing golf and gives them an opportunity to look to alternatives, especially those that are suffering any kind of PTSD, to be out on this course and to be able to participate. And also addresses the handicapped aspects of making them available to do this.
Because a lot of these men and women, they go off to fight for this country. They may come home and think they're forgotten about or no one cares. This is a way to show your appreciation and give back to them.
Especially
even if it's just a small one.
You're absolutely right, and especially in Rhode Island because of these two gentlemen.
And Ray, a great organization that you are part of. Give everyone some info about it and how you can help out these men and women who serve.
Well, obviously, the first thing is to come September 17th to Hanley's on Pine Street in Providence. We have Harold Shaw, former Patriot, Patrick Pass is coming there. Fortunately, we have the entire Rhode Show crew coming, and it's going to be, you know, a way for people to come and just give back a little bit. It's only a $10 donation at the door. Hanley's is providing a buffet for us, and all the tips that you would normally be giving to a bartender or your server go directly to Buttonhole. We collect the whole thing. Everything goes that way. Our eyes for GIs, I think we've raised about $40,000 for veterans in the last 3 years that we've been in existence, and this is just one of the things that we're doing, and everything for this night is going directly to Buttonhole.
It's a great event for these men and women to come out, first of all, to this event, and then see other people supporting them as well.
Oh, absolutely. We have General Sotracchio and General Capabo are our hosts. General Capabo was with the reserves for a long time in Rhode Island, John Capabo, and General Sotracchio, every time you ask him to do something, he's there, you know, and support some of the programs that we have. And so it's really been a community effort, and that's a nice thing for us.
And PJ, you guys are involved, obviously, in this event. You're also working so that folks who have a disability, who are handicapped, can actually enjoy the night and enjoy themselves.
Absolutely. So Buttonhole is in October just renovated our entire course to be totally accessible. So people with physical disabilities can easily get in and out of bunkers, can get off the greens, off the tees without a problem. And, you know, it's just partnering with RI for GIs, it just makes sense. I mean, we're a youth organization that's trying to build strong character with our young people. And what better group than to partner with veterans that know what integrity is, know what personal decision is and responsibility and honesty. And so it's a great cause, and we're very grateful for their help.
Well, it is going to be a great event. We thank you for having us having us out there. Looking forward to a fun night.
Good seeing you.
It will be great to be out there. Thanks so much, guys, for being
Absolutely.
Here. And if you want more information about this event, which goes to such a great cause, you can head to our website. It's WPRI.com. Just click on the Rhode Show.